Another Clockwerk part had surfaced in India, so the boys and I loaded up the van and zeroed in on our next target. A mysterious spice lord known as Rajan. A self-made man who grew up poor on the streets of Calcutta, he started his life of crime selling illegal spices in the black market, eventually growing his small outfit to a sizable operation, and earning himself a seat in the prestigious Claw Gang. He's since crowned himself Lord of the Hills, and while he goes to great lengths to convince others of his royalty, it's mostly to convince himself. True to form, he's holding a lavish ball in his newly purchased ancestral palace. The reason? To show off his latest acquisition, the Clockwerk Wings. The symbol of my enemy. If you saw the wings silhouetted against the night sky, it was already too late for you. Especially if your name was Cooper. Rajan believes displaying the wings will bring him prestige. And maybe they will. But they're also bringing me.
Up, the only way across that river is on those conical rocks. Do you remember how to spire jump?
What? You think I'd forget one of the Cooper family's greatest thief moves? Whenever I'm near pointed objects, I just need to jump and hit the circle button to perform a ninja spire landing.
That's correct. Now let's see it in action. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.